I swear to God when I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close. I swear to God when I come home, I'll never let go.
Dearly beloved, we have come here in the presence of God to witness the joining together of Skyler Akins and Sophie Buchanan in holy matrimony. The sacred relationship of marriage was established by God in creation.
And only you to know that we're falling so fast, we're falling like the stars, falling in love. And I'm not scared to say those words. With you, I'm safe. We're falling like the stars. We're falling in love.
Skyler, do you take Sophie to be your lawfully wedded wife? Do you promise to love and cherish her in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only to her? For so as long as you both shall live, if so, say I do.
I do.
'Cause you had so much.
Sophie, do you take Skyler to be your lawfully wedded husband? I'm gonna finish it. Do you promise to love and cherish him in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health, for richer, for poorer, for better, for worse, and forsaking all others, keeping yourself only for him for as long as you both shall live? If you do, say, I do.
I do.
Thank you.
Who gives Sophie away to be married to Skyler?
Your mother and I.
Sophie and Skyler have chosen the sand ceremony for their unity ceremony. The unity sand ceremony is a meaningful symbol of each couple's commitment to each other. It represents building a relationship on a strong foundation of love that will endure. The white sand symbolizes purity and spiritual values. Blue sand symbolizes patience and longevity. As they have children, may their family be a family that grows up in the knowledge of you and in the fear of God. So Lord, bless in the way that only you can do. Father, we thank you in Jesus' name, amen. Now that Skyler Thomas Akins and Sophie Christine Buchanan have given themselves to each other by solemn vow, both before God and witnesses, and have shown their affection and trust by the giving and receiving of rings, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are now husband and wife, in the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no man separate. I now introduce to you Skyler and Sophie Akins. You may kiss the bride.
First off, I'd like to thank everyone for being here today. Everyone looks so stunning. As some of you may know, I am Kenzie and I am Sophie's maid of honor, but I also have the honor of being her sister, a lifelong friend, and most importantly, mom and dad's favorite.
Throughout the years, these two have faced many challenges and have always overcome them. They are a shining example of what love looks like and will continue to do so. I'm so happy that they have found each other.
His happiness is super important to me, and I know that he has found his true love in Sophie, and I couldn't have asked for a better sister.
Here's to Skyler and Sophie. May they continue to grow with each other and have a long, happy marriage.
Congratulations, you guys, and I love you both so much.
They've known each other for 5 years. He's grown as part of our family, so it's not like here's some stranger she met a year or two ago. It's somebody that's done a lot with us. So we got to see his personality and just him as a fits in the family really well. So we're very blessed. Please raise your glasses for a toast. For me to these folks, we love you. Happy many, many years to a good marriage.